Welcome to LIANA model.
LIANA model.
Of the Mariner.
By Mariner's Residence. Ito yung kanyang one slot car garage. Ito yung kanyang may service area. Pag Mariner's, meron na tayong fencing gate for the LIANA turnover. Mm-hmm. And then ito, this will be your main door. This is the living area. Nag-isabi na, as you can see. Maganda yung kanyang layout ng kisame. And then ito ay free tile. Dining area, kitchen area. May cabinet window ng mga kapuman. Fully tile ang kanyang kitchen sink. And then, meron tayo dito for the, suggested for the elderly, pwede ba yung kwarto? This is a LIANA unit, is a 4-bedroom unit, 3 bedrooms sa taas, 1 bedroom sa baba. Ito yung kanyang
toilet and bath sa baba.
And then here, pag-aklit mo, as well, pwede magkaiba ang kulay ng tile ng hagdan. Then here, sit naman, meron tayong hawakan dito. This is a wood tile. And then, pagdating mo rito, ito na yung mga pag-ingat. Ito na yung kanyang, toilet and common, toilet and bath, para sa two-bedroom unit natin. Okay. And then this one, ito yung kanyang master's bedroom.
Laki?
Master's bedroom, big toilet and bath. Meron na dito ang shower enclosure, apat turnover. Mm-hmm.
Toilet and bath of master's bedroom plus.
This is a connecting door going to your lanai area.
Ganda.
This is your lanai part. Kitang-kita mo yung Batangas City. As you can see. Okay, and then this one. It's very large for a master's bedroom, as you can see. And upon turnover, meron tayong simple 3 grills for additional security. Kasama na kung yan sa turnover. And here, ito yung kanya. Dalawang bedroom pa. Suggested for the guest room or kung gusto mo pag may bata here. Again, meron siyang 3 grills for additional security. And then yan, ito na po yung turnover unit. Wala po tayong 3 grills for the
sliding
for the sliding door. This will be an access. Anyway, sa pan SAT po kasi nawala yung grills. And then here po, okay, lalabas na.